Yeah, hi everyone. So now what is the strategy for the CAT 21 if we start from today? So I'm just telling you that what can be the strategy for the CAT 21. Now, if you know that there are almost 60 days, now we can say that 2 months you have for the CAT preparation. So those who are starting from now or those who are becoming like more serious towards the CAT, they can do one thing that please read daily. That you can read Aon Essays or Guardian or Mackenzie Insight, anything. Read one lecture, one essay every day. Like I can say that you can devote 20 to 30 minutes on your reading and then solve your 2 to 3 RCs on daily basis. Like minimum 3 RC is must to solve the things. Because if you are solving 2 to 3 RC, then is a thing that in a month you are able to solve like nearly 60 to 90 RCs. So minimum 2 to 3 RC you need to solve on daily basis. And then you need to solve like 10 to 20 questions of non-RC, like on daily basis. You can solve 10 parajumbles and then another day 10 para summary question, this way this. So that like you can create your own strategy one by one. So 2 to 3 RC, and if you are targeting like 99th percentile, so I can say that please solve 4 RCs on daily basis for minimum like 4 to 5 RC, because the average time which you can denote on the RC, that is 10 minutes, 8 to 10 minutes, and maximum is 12 minutes if you are getting the accuracy good. That's up to you. So basically you need to solve, like if you're able to solve 40 to in 40 minutes, you're able to solve the 4 RC. So that's a good thing. So please denote the time and start giving 1.5 hour on verbal on daily basis. And one more thing, like read Aon Essays or Mackenzie Insight or Guardian or Atlantic either. And one more thing that you need to read the editorials of Hindu newspaper, because the words which came in the editorial that can come directly in your exam. So anyone have the doubt regarding that how we can start for the verbal? We'll take that question as well. Next question is that how to we are solving the mock, but we are not getting the accuracy in verbal. As I told you earlier as well, that for the verbal point of view, you really need to analyze that कि वहां पे यू नीड टू डू स्ट्रेटेजी कि अगर आप आरसी में करो सो देन ऑप्शन शुड बी नॉट द आउट ऑफ स्कोप दैट इज शुड बी द अकॉर्डिंग टू द टॉपिक सो व्हेन यू आर सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन सो वी आर सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन सो द थिंग इज दैट व्हेन यू आर सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन सो सी दैट व्हाई एक्यूरेसी इज गेटिंग लो कि आपने एक बार सॉल्व कर दिया एज आई टोल्ड यू दैट प्लीज डू द डेली एनालिसिस एज वेल यू आर डूइंग द एनालिसिस ऑफ मॉक दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बट द वन मोर थिंग विच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट द डेली एनालिसिस ऑफ द स्टडी इज वेरी 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 मच इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज वेन यू आर सॉल्विंग ऑन डेली बेसिस सो यू कैन इम्प्रूव ऑन योर सेल्फ ऑन डेली बेसिस एंड वेन एक्यूरेसी का मेन पॉइंट क्या होता है कि वी डू सिली मिस्टेक्स वी डू वन थिंग दैट इन वर्बल समटाइम्स वी सी के यार ये मैंने ये मिस्टेक कर दी That was a really silly mistake, and that was a like completely nonsense mistake. So please find it, and for the accuracy, don't improve कि आपने सोचा कि like I want to score like 9, 10 correct. तो 10 में मैंने 20 attempt कर लिए तो definitely your accuracy will go down ना. Marks कम आएंगे. Increase your attempt one by one. Like if you attempt 10 questions, then increase it to 12. कि मुझे 12 करने हैं and manage your time. And then you need to increase like 12 to 14, then 12 to 15 or 16. You can't go for the 10 to 20 directly. And please find your strong area, weak area, that where you are strong, and find it that for the accuracy portion, ki RC mein agar accuracy improve nahi ho rahi hai, to which type of question you are doing constantly wrong. Like if you are doing always wrong the main idea question, so don't attempt it. Okay. And when you are getting the questions like you are solving inference based wrong or fact based, and sometimes there are the questions which are fact inference based. Basically, क्या होता है कि examiner try to confuse you, and if you are smart enough try to think like an examiner, then it's a well and good, and you can go for it. But what happened that they gave you the question which are fact based, but they show you in that context that looks like an inference based. So. Try to do that. Please try to understand that. So I think you know that how you can improve the accuracy. For the accuracy portion, you can do one thing. try to analyze, not your mock only, analyze your study. Like if you're solving for RC, so see that where you are lacking and what is the common mistake which you are doing on daily basis, and write it down in your notebook. And you have the 10 days, and you can give yourself the 10 days ka target ki 10 days ke baad mujhe at least 4 questions to correct karne hain, 4 questions improve karne. Give yourself a target of very small time, like not a very long period. You need to give a very small period, like for after 10 days I need to improve, and you need to start from today. Ki aaj I'm going to solve the 4 RC, and I'm going to analyze those. I will invest my 20 minutes ka time that where I am lacking. Maine question mein kya galat kiya, because you can be your own teacher, you can analyze it. So do that. Now we have the another question, that when I keep going to the passes sometimes, what to do? Okay, like this is a very common question which I get, that when they are reading the RC, so what happened that we are able to solve the first paragraph, then second paragraph on me, padte we forget that what happened in the first paragraph. So what to do with that? You need to do one thing, that while you are reading the paragraph, if you know that in the long passage there is a 3-4 paragraphs, small paragraphs, right? So while reading the passage, you need to do one thing, that while reading the passage, you need to paraphrase the paragraph. Like ek para liya, so you are getting that, for example, that is the one first paragraph. Okay. So when you are reading that paragraph, so find it that what is the meaning here which have been discussed. Ko one liner bana do in your mind. Create a mind map. Okay. So when you are reading the second paragraph, so you remember ki isme ye point, the key points, but not the whole paragraph you need to remember. You need to remember only the key points, and basically you don't need to memorize, just you need to do the mind mapping ki kaun se context kahan pe tha. Okay, while you are solving the question, so that will, so what you is the thing that while reading the thing, so you can do one thing, that aapko paraphrasing technique use kar sakte ho, that first paragraph mein kya hai, second mein kya hai, third mein kya hai, fourth mein kya hai. And another important thing, while you are reading that, so keep this in mind that what is the title of this passage, what can be the main idea of this passage, what is the theme of this passage, what is the tone of this author, and what is the conclusion according to you, and what can be the summary according to you. Because if you know, so these can be the question as well in your RC. And you also do one thing, that create a mind map, ki first paragraph mein ye bola tha, second mein ye bola tha. And also if you are able to manage the time, you can do the short notes, ki one liners mein notes banao. Yes, so do the one liners of each paragraph. So that is, that technique is called the paraphrasing technique. And another important thing, that while you are reading that, so you can do the skimming text technique, ki chote chote text ko skim karne ka, a and the as all. So that will help you to do that. Now I hope, I think your this technique as well, like why you all that. And yeah, one important thing, that while solving the RC, first read the question, then go to the reading portion. And reading mein bhi dekho ki topic kya hai. If you don't like the philosophical RC, and that is a very long philosophy, so avoid that. And that I'll cover in the mock analysis as well, ki which questions you need to go or not. And from this week, we are going to cover that.